they work side by side with the staff members as peers. We don't treat it like a student where, you know, we don't just hand out tasks. We sit down and we collaborate with them on learning new technologies, pair programming, so we run into bugs, we ask them for advice, they ask us for advice. It's truly a collaborative process. Our commitment to them is that they'll spend the summer in 8 weeks' time learning new skills that they actually apply. So their code goes live at the end of 8 weeks. They'll learn cutting-edge technologies. This summer, they're learning MongoDB, they're learning Backbone.js, which are just leading-edge technology for web development. For the faculty members, what we're coming to is we're going to complete this project at the end of 8 weeks. So we want to make that relationship stronger, so we build trust. You know, we commit to this, we're going to follow through on it. And what we hope to get out of it is that at the end of the 8 weeks, we've created open educational resources that we can share with the world, share with the community. Hopefully our code is allowed to be open source, and we make these terms of the project before people get into it, so they know going on.
So you can implement it.